The cross located me. It told me who I was. My connection to Jesus, the cross a sign of mercy. I saw crosses everywhere when I was a kid. I saw telephone poles as crosses. I looked up in the sky and I saw airplanes as crosses. The cross was central to the way I saw the world. It was like a sighting device, even, through which I looked. And then it changed. I began to see that this cross throws a shadow.